All right, let's see Silky. Let's you see know. Silky.
Oh, that was Kino
Silky
that said
A&P,
that?
Though. This is like a whole...
That was Kino that said that?
It's my friends now.
Okay.
Get
okay?
That term, boy.
We got Silky. Okay, wait, hold on. Let me get a good pick, my boy. This pick is a good pick.
Big 15.
My favorite Silky pick.
Can I see another pick?
Okay. You want to see another pick? Okay. Let me see.
This one's 5.
People drippy 2-8. I don't know.
This one's 5.
It's like an 8?
Like 8, 8.5.
10 months.
Eight and a half.
Yeah.
Wait, hold on. It's coming around. There you go. You see Silky right there? 8.5.
Flossy,
okay.
Nigga.
Okay. They say a rage. What you what about rage? Fuck. What you rate rage right here? Rage right
the
here.
Boy, you know what I'm saying? No lower than a 9, nigga.
These are my friends.
None lower than a 9, shorty. Talk to me.
It's a good pick of him. I ain't gonna lie. What you rate him?
Let me see another picture.
Okay, I'll see another
picture. Lower than a 9, nigga.
Yeah, this picture right here.
Okay, he's also looking at
W me.
Okay. Yeah. Okay, this is a nice pick right here.
That's high. Come on, nah.
This is nice.
Too serious in that picture.
He look too serious.
Why you showing her a demonic pick, right, boy?
Okay. Oh, wait, hold on. They saying thought pick. Yo, they saying thought.
Oh, my God. No way.
Absolutely not.
No, what are y'all doing?
Absolutely not.
What are y'all doing?
No. That's not it right there.
What are y'all doing? Why did y'all do that?
Okay.
El chat. Yo. Okay.
Stop laughing. You're making me spit out my water.
I already did Phantom.
Yo, Kai chat different. Kai chat different.
Gonna watch your VOD at school, but when you
nah. Look, bro. The thought pick stays for the me. That stays for us, bro. You don't give it to other people outside our community, outside the internet sphere.
My full speed. I didn't mean to. Damn, wait, hold on. Speed.
What's wrong with
you? I need a good flick with speed. Hold on. That's speed right here. You know what I'm saying? It's speed.
That's for y'all.
Speed. And I was like, speed. You know what I'm saying?
Like a 7.5.
7.5?
Yeah.
Okay. 14 months YRG strong. Love you, Joshy.
Hold on, my boy Aiden. You feel what I'm saying? My boy Aiden. What you rate Aiden?
He's like a 9.
Aiden a 9?
Yeah. Hi, Josh.
Damn, that's what Aiden. Cool. Aiden got mad ribs.
That pick is cold.
Damn. Aiden.
That pick is cold as fuck.
WSG Josh Ely.
TK?
Oh, yeah, get my boy TK in these.
Is it Scum TK?
Get my boy TK in these. Yo, this pick is so funny, bro.
Wait, don't.
Why you took off all his dicks? No, TK, you bugging. TK bugging. TK bugging. TK, why?
7?
7.
Yo,
6.5, 7.
6.5, 7?
Yeah.
Okay.
Based off of the pictures that are given to
TK
us.
TK is actually way cuter than he is on IG.
Oh, yeah, because you really can't see him type shit.
Bouquet show, the one.
Nah, I bet. So who's the highest? Is it me?
That's biased.
The highest?
Oh, Phantom.
It was you, Phantom.
And I'm Aiden. And
Duke.
Oh, Aiden.
I don't remember neither. I ain't gonna lie. I'm gonna keep it a stack with you.
It was Aiden, Kai, Phantom.
Chat, what other... Yo, plugs, do not touch. I really emphasize that so much. You feel me?
I want to buy a good webcam. Do you have a recommendation? If so, can you turn it on and show me the quality real quick?
You want me to turn on the camera to give
spam
you...
Spam it. I don't see y'all spamming it. You feel what I'm saying?
A recommendation?
Okay. But Kai said plug don't touch. So they know that I said...
Oh, you want a recommendation?
Yeah. That's it for the rating and stuff like that.
Yo, what's good, Joshy? This my 18th month as a sub. This community is such a W, and you carried 2020 and 2021 so far.
Appreciate you, YRG. My lover. Appreciate you, my lover.
Okay, somebody asked Ka. Wait, chat. What's some questions y'all got? I just seen somebody say something, but yeah.
You lost track.
I lost track of it.
Oh yeah, he should have did Brucey Poo. Did
the
Brucey Poo.
I'm just so used to it where I could just literally read like what majority of them are saying. You feel
Brucey.
Me? Nah, I don't gotta slow it down. I don't gotta slow it down. I'm used to it.
What's good, Rage? What's up? What we on today? You know we on Reddit. You know we got some Claw E. My nigga, I want my Funkos. I want my Funkos, but I gotta get to that level. I want my Funkos, boy.
A lot of game. in an old reality.
Why you got eye booger in your eye, bro?
Got so much rizz.
You Tyler song? Semen songs? Hey, you on Life is Strange tonight? What's the word? Bro, I've been fiending to watch more K-Showtime, bro. First of all, the niggas, I just want to see the nigga hoop type shit, bro. I've been fiending. You know how hard it was for me to not watch stream videos off stream of that nigga?
Read as in like you can't read, but as in like it's going too fast.
King said new vid. What's his new vid?
Alright. I'm gonna react to one video. Let's do our first video.
Odious Viz 5, you wasn't capped. You wasn't capped.
Oh, Bruce. Okay.
My dick is so even hurt.
Okay.
What?
Yo, Rage, it's my birthday today. There's no better way to end my day by watching.
Happy birthday, my boy.
Hey, hold on, look, you know what I'm saying? Clean,
happy birthday, my boy.
Let me get another one for you. I already know what you're thinking. Let me get a nice one for you. Hold on.
Rage, you've seen the way she's.
Scroll up, he young as fuck. 2019, my nigga, scroll the fuck up.
But at the same time, I know how these girls be playing.
I can see he's really artistic.
He's really like he's different.
Yeah, no. I can
like,
tell by
feel
his
me?
Feet.
You can just tap by his what?
His feet.
Oh, they said his feet. Yeah. Oh my god, I thought
you
said feet.
You know how to dress and stuff like that? It's like if you know.
I cannot
you know
put this
really
up
like
to this.
I like vibes I get from him.
Yeah, it's like
I feel
different.
Like I get a good vibe from him, but.
He's cool.
Overall, from the pictures I see, I'm gonna go with like. 6.
Damn!
Okay, so Bruce.
6?
Bruce is the type of nigga you gotta really look at to admire
damn.
His beauty. Like, you gotta really look at his facial structure. Like,
okay,
Bruce is actually beautiful.
Higher than that.
Like, you gotta stare at that nigga, you're like, damn, that nigga's actually beautiful as fuck.
Seen, you know?
True, because in person,
4 months with the king himself.
Alright, so let's see our first video together. Oh my god, I'm gonna cringe. I'm going to cringe. Oh my god, I'm going to fucking cringe.
Like, you probably, the first time seeing Bruce, you might glance at him, you're like, okay, it's a nigga.
Oh my god, chat.
Bruce is actually.
Oh my god, plus don't touch.
What the fuck is this?
Wait.
What the fuck? Is that her?
Damn.
No, what the fuck is this?
I'm going to cringe.
Watch it.
Love you, Ray.
Watch it. Watch it.
I have a tutoring session.
Oh my god.
Oh shit! All right, so since I don't have two headphones, you could, it's loud enough to where you can hear it.
Oh my god, this is about to be bad.
Right now, I'm about to go meet up with my tutor.
Room 137.
Kai, right?
Yeah, I'm Kai. What's your name?
Check.
Yeah.
Multiplication.
Move your camera.
Damn!
Oh my god!
Move the camera somewhere. Full screen.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Guys, we are. People be dog.
Oh, what the? Was he on his body like that when back then, shorty? You better have been on his body like that. Why you on his body like that? Nah.
Hey.
Is it the numbers? Is it the check mark? Talk to me, shorty. You better have been on his body just like that back then, shorty.
The good thing about the good.
You know what I'm saying? Better have.
Class, you dead ass could like ask them for help. Like dead ass tutor.
Why aren't G4 like liters?
Bro, if this was in the ultimate universe and I wasn't, you know what I'm saying, married and some old shit, I would not like, bro.
So,
I'd probably give him the dick, but I'll take no bitch seriously that didn't fuck with me back then. Now that I got some numbers, yeah, I couldn't do it.
Yeah, you know what?
That just is what it is.
Yeah, is it okay?
Anybody after like, you know what I'm saying?
Damn, I fuck with you.
Acting a little different post like 2020 type shit.
Can't
do it.
Watch it back.
Later.
I never watch the video back later, chat.
You know what
I ain't
mean,
gonna lie, so I can watch the tutoring session back. W Riz, chat. No,
nigga,
chat,
I can't
chat,
say married. Y'all know what the fuck I mean, nigga.
I caught you with that one, though.
Not literally, I ain't proposed, my nigga.
Fake ass deep voice, bro. Get off. Like,
Bruce, that nigga Bruce, he's married. Not literally, but that nigga Bruce is married, my nigga.
Alright. Yeah, so I could sit here.
Yeah, you can sit right there and you can put the.
Alright.
Oh, we know.
I had a G7X 1000.
I'm gonna put here. I thought you wanna put
Congrats,
this.
Congrats, who's the guy? What?
That's. I don't know. Alright, so.
Oh my god, it's so awkward. I can't watch this. I can't watch this.
Watch it, yo, please. Watch
nah,
it.
Watch it. So please, quiet, watch bro.
You could have asked me to go to a library.
Please watch it. I need to see these.
Josh and Duke W. Did you tell your roommate to leave the room?
No, she was. When the M8 come in gang.
I don't know. I'm iffy on the M8 now. Like, I still like at the top of my list. I just don't know, bro.
So did you finish the homework or?
I finished the first.
Don't forget to use mm-hmm. your Prime subs deal.
Kyle, where's the Tiana Trump?
Oh.
You know what I'm saying?
But other than that,
oh my god, look at my acne, bro.
Yeah.
All right, so you said. Dividing fractions, right?
Yeah, the dividing fractions, that one. I need help with that one. I don't, the fact that we have quizzes every day is what's really.
Yeah, no, she's pretty strict on that. But yeah. I mean, single day. Dividing fractions was.
Damn! Now you was on my body, I ain't gonna lie. So, you was on my body.
What? She was literally chilling.
My math lab was picking them all open up.
Bro, I want to know if she was really on his body back then.
Sorry, Dad.
If she was,
take your time. Yeah, no. Take your time.
Hey, man, yo, I'm not gonna lie. I'm not jumping to any conclusions. Listen, listen.
She ain't gonna lie. Coming.
Hey, yeah.
She culling.
Hey, no. Take your time. Like, come on. Come on. That automatically means she like me. I already know. W's in the chat.
W's in the chat. Y'all didn't just say W's in the chat?
You know one.
Yeah, I thought I was just watching me when I made my off stream. I be saying chat.
Still have homework left for
off stream, bro. That nigga wasn't even streaming back then, was he? Homework. No, he wasn't. That was a year ago.
That's like bio and
math
are like my two
like
real main
subjects. Right. 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 Days with you and
we know. Nigga, you ain't no shit.
The thing is, like, you keep the first terms and the first fraction, you keep the same.
Yo, everybody in the comments is like, something to look forward to.
Yeah, I know, but
they're like, I ain't gonna lie. I was in a low grade math, you feel what I'm saying? I'm keeping the whole stab with you.
Appreciate that raid!
But it was like a
top mod.
I was still in like the first
stage. One of the top mods.
Yeah, from like what we came out of.
What Chris said? Hold on, what did Chris say?
Appreciate that. Hey, Chris.
Chris, what you said, bro? Everybody was like middle school math in the comments, like.
Yeah, I know. It was so funny. I was reading the comments.
Yeah, but wait, what, damn, wasn't their math like division or some shit?
College videos was lit. I feel like if I go to college, if I go back to college, like, I'm not going.
Extensions is crazy. Fake dreads. Bro, they said, them niggas said extensions is crazy.
What?
I gonna lie, that nigga hair is the same length.
So, when it's the fraction being divided, the first term, which is
or is
the
it
first
not? Is Kai's hair longer than this now?
Stays the same.
Mm-hmm.
So you don't.
I honestly don't know what Kai's hair is right now when it's fucking hanging down.
When
she was talking, I didn't understand what she said.
That, you're changing the second sign to multiplication.
Okay, so it would be.
So it's keep the first fraction.
Uh-huh.
Change the sign to multiplication.
Mm-hmm.
And then you're going to flip the second term.
Oh, so if it was.
So if it's 3 over 4.
See, she dead ass trying to help the man. Meanwhile, his dick fizzing at the top.
One half divided by 7 over 3. Alright, so, divided by 7 over 3, it'll be
now watching this
2 over 1,
yeah,
and then
so,
multiplication.
So the first problem, I remember, was 3 over 5 divided by 5 over 6.
Mm-hmm.
So what you would do is you'd keep the 3 over 5.
Bro, what is this nigga looking up at, bro?
Oh, yeah, division sign to multiplication.
Mm-hmm.
And then flip the other fraction and it would be 6 over 5.
Oh, okay. So step 1, keep the first term. Step 2 is change the sign to multiplication. 3 is flip the second term and then 4.
You know what
I'm
saying?
The third one,
and,
the third step.
NYC education,
chat. The fourth rule is simplify it. So you don't want to leave any fraction.
Yo, wait, what fucking math is this,
you see,
bro?
Now I'm not crazy. I'm not
algebra
crazy.
Algebra 1 or some shit?
Look how she looking at me.
Oh, yeah, you was on my body.
Look into her eyes. Look how she really looking at me. Around, this is how I know. I know I'm.
Wait, say it again.
If we were the other way around, you would have been looking at me just like that, too.
So what you mean by that? Like, you was looking at me in some way?
I was looking at you because I was teaching you and I was looking at the work you were doing.
Stop the cap.
Stop the cap.
You know what I'm saying? All right, we're going to see, though. We're going to see.
Am I crazy? Spam W's in chat.
I see what you mean.
So,
wait, you wasn't even a streamer yet.
6 is 18, and then 5 times 5 is 25.
Oh, okay.
But that you can leave alone, because if you were to divide it,
and if you were trying to get you like lower,
it would turn into a decimal.
Okay.
The gig is up.
I'm convinced. You know what I'm saying?
The gig is up.
She was fooling me, chat.
That
always mean
one thing. Come on, y'all. Don't be stupid.
The gig is up.
You know what I'm saying?
He was watching
you. Stop it. You don't got a cap for the purpose.
When was that vid posted? Was that like summer last year? This is a year ago. This is right before you joined AMP.
Yeah.
Okay. Right, well, so 10 over 3 divided by 5 over 9. So we're going to keep the first term.
2019?
Mm-hmm. And then after
that's crazy, bro.
We're going to change the division symbol to multiplication.
Mm-hmm.
And then you're going to flip it. So it'll be 9 over 5. Okay.
I want to simplify it. Like, she taught us how to simplify it within the fractions.
I ain't never heard your voice that deep before.
So you already know. 5 goes into itself once, so you would just
show the cipher. I'm gonna show the cipher after this. Remind me.
And put a 1.
Okay.
There's no way he's doing.
Ladies and gentlemen, and this isn't convincing.
Amberly, you did not have to reach all the way over there to show me what to do.
I felt like, look, I'm talking. I was like, she's saying something.
Oh yeah, I gotta remember that. He's a jit.
By me reaching.
Look how close your pen is to my.
And when's Kai's birthday, chat? What month?
Come on.
I had to reach over.
I'm dragging the chat.
He was in college, though.
Batman voice? Okay.
What is... Look how close...
He was probably like... He was in college, though.
Next to my, I was dragging the angle.
Come on now, man. Spam up the W. Spam up W in the chat. Spam up W in the chat.
Yo, that's how you know. That's how true it is. I said spam up W in the chat, and I wasn't even watching Twitch at this time, bro. I didn't know what, like... I didn't know that was our lingo yet, bro.
Then what chat you talking about?
In the chat, but ain't nobody saying chat was yet, bro.
So, if you're not talking about a stream, my nigga.
And then you
talking about some comments.
Which is
6. 6, and then 1 times 1. Okay, I see what you
get
mean.
Get it? So then it's already simplified. Yeah. And since it's 6 over 1, it just turns into a whole number.
Oh, okay. I see what you mean. Can I use the bathroom real quick?
Yeah, no problem. It's done.
Can I use the bathroom?
Rista, I lied. I didn't have to use the bathroom. I just wanted to talk to my guys.
They're going to say,
Hey. Riz.
That nigga said, can I use the bathroom right there?
I'm not doing. Oh, no.
Oh, premiere chat? Right, oh, Kyle, that could be.
Kyle, what the fuck is you doing?
Oh, was he premiering videos back then?
What?
Nah, what the fuck am I doing, bro?
You see my Twitter? Oh my God.
Nah, I ain't gonna lie. You just put your, you know what I'm saying? If you want to put your hand on me, that's fine. You feel
what
I'm saying?
That's
not what I'm saying. I know you,
Is that your excuse to do
a
back?
That's a form of flirting right there.
Shit.
Is that your excuse to do a back?
You feel what I'm saying? You on my body.
Is that your excuse to do a back?
You on my body.
Is that your excuse?
Yeah. You know what I'm saying? Like
what is, bro, watching niggas flirt is so fucking Jesus Christ. Oh my God.
She is OD. What the heck?
I want to see Davis
I'm
on this
shaking,
element.
Literally.
Yo! Nah, what's wrong with me, bro? What the fuck?
Nah,
bro, y'all niggas had me looking like this, bro?
God, I ain't gonna lie, God.
There's no way, bro.
Nigga said he's shaking.
Shaking is crazy. I mean, he's shaking. Bro, what the fuck? Bro, nah, bro. This is not it, bro. This is not it.
I'm actually shaking. And she just... I think she's way out of my league, though. I'm gonna just go back.
Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Oh, my God. That's so...
What am I doing, though?
Right.
This nigga is pussy, bro.
Last one. So it's 6 over 1. Question.
Yeah,
so 6 over 1.
And then it stays as a whole number because it's 6 over 1. So you could just put it as a whole number.
Oh,
okay.
So just 6. Oh, 6 over 1. Yeah, so just 6. So that'll be the answer.
Oh, okay. Yep.
Alright. And so then with adding and subtracting fractions.
Why are you touching this?
The next part. See, why were you staring at me through the denominator? The denominator must be the same for both. So with adding or subtracting, they have to be the same. So if it doesn't have a common denominator, you
can't. I had zero rings by his common.
You got child support for my baby mom's about to
the lowest denominator between the two already. Mm. So if it's 6/12 and 7/4, you
Jesus!
Can't use 4. Oh, I see what you're saying.
He wasn't count.
Okay, I see what you're saying.
And then 20 fucking the 20 bomb in the chat.
20 good. Oh, you know, and more scams. LCD. What the fuck?
Yeah.
Okay.
Keep it a stack.
This nigga washing his money with my Twitch streams.
I was not nervous.
Keep it a stack. Be for real, Emily.
I wasn't nervous.
You know what's crazy, chat?
You was nervous.
This is probably how most niggas think. Like, you know what I'm saying? Female friend helping them out. All these thoughts going through your brain. Meanwhile, she probably G shit just trying to help you out type shit. Meanwhile, you're like, oh wait, did she like me? The way she said that. Holy fuck, could this turn into a porn scene? Can I fuck this bitch? After this, she fucking wait, I don't know. Did she think I'm weird?
So, no, just, meanwhile, she's like,
dead ass trying to help you with your work, bro.
Well,
I didn't understand what the fuck I was doing, bro. After this session, bro, I literally forgot about it.
10 over 24.
So
10/24
-3/24.
Chill out.
Yeah, I'm gonna stay the same. So.
Hey, nigga.
Oh. So it's then 7/24.
Yeah, all because right. You would subtract 10 from 3. And all then right. Keep the denominator.
Okay. All right, so okay. You said first step, denominator must stay the same. Correct?
Well, you have to find the common denominator.
Oh, yeah. Find the LCD. This common denominator will be.
The fuck am I going?
I'm guessing 84.
Yeah.
Oh my god, he's so smart. Y'all heard that, right? I know y'all heard that.
Look at this editing error.
She said, oh my god, you're so
what the
smart.
Fuck is
you
that?
Heard that, right?
Look at this editing error.
Oh my god, spam W in the chat, spam W.
Fraction times 12, right? Mm-hmm. And then the other fraction times 7.
Times 7. So equals 71 over
36
plus 35. Oh, yeah. 36 plus 35, it would equal 71 over 84.
Yep.
All right.
Just like that.
Right? Oh, this is easy. It's not that hard.
Yeah, that one's like the easiest section of the entire thing, to be honest.
All right, yeah, now I think I understand it now. Hopefully I do good.
Cardi dropped? Yeah.
Yeah, right. I think the hardest thing right now, and I'm still getting used to it, is changing in improper fractions.
Yeah, me too.
To mix numbers.
Yeah.
I don't know how to do that yet, but that's pretty much it.
Yeah, all right, thank you. Appreciate it. Well.
Oh my god.
Thanks for helping me. Oh, thanks for making me recording once again.
Thank you for recording.
Yeah.
If you need help again, I'm here.
Okay.
There's no way.
Okay. I know y'all heard that.
You didn't rizz her up not once.
I don't care what nobody's saying. Everything is going good. Life is great. You guys probably don't.
Wait, I got a question.
What? Oh my.
Going on YouTube.
I was like, why did he need to record the whole thing? Like, why didn't you just take a picture?
Now, wait, you ain't give me a hug? Hey,
yo, spam W's in the chat. She said, if
wait,
I need
wait,
help
hold
again,
on, no, I get crazy.
There.
Hold on.
All right, 1,000 likes and I'm coming back. 1,000 likes and I'm coming back.
Yo, this nigga kind of funny, bro.
Nah! All right,
you too.
Good night. You didn't try to hug me either.
Oh, my god. What the fuck? Nah, usually I would try to hug, but.
No, you just walked out, no hug, no, there was no physical contact that whole fucking
damn,
set.
Damn, no hug is crazy.
That was so long ago.
It was, but that's why I know you was nervous, because if you wasn't nervous, you would have hugged me type shit. Let's keep it a stack.
No,
you was on my body.
Know,
let's
no,
keep it a stack.
I just didn't know you like that.
Okay, yeah, you right. I feel you.
And I didn't know how comfortable you were. You look shy. You look nervous.
I wasn't shy. Bro, chat, like... did I look shy in it? But I was not shy. I was not shy. Cypher? Oh, did you know I was a rapper?
You're a rapper?
Yeah.
You're a rapper? Why she said it like that?
Let me tell you right now. You know what I'm saying?
What she said?
Go ahead and show you that right now.
So rap me something right now, freestyle.
What's not rolling? Avalanche.
All right, after this.
Ah, this shit. Okay. This shit.
Okay. You want to freestyle? You know how to freestyle?
No.
All right, so look, I'm going to just skip to my part. You feel me?
Okay.
What's that really, Emily?
You feel what I'm saying? Come on. So I'm a rapper, chat. Plugs, you know, again, don't touch. You feel me? I don't want you touching this. You know what I'm saying? The whole night, just take a whole break off. You feel me? Just go Jesus. Home and go to sleep.
Jesus.
You know what I'm saying? You got school tomorrow.
Jesus, you on your head. You feel me? Christ.
Nah,
this is real. This is off the dome. Like, it's a cypher, so we have to freestyle.
Okay, so after this freestyle,
busting on Rolly Avenue.
Yeah, yeah, but this is off the dome type shit, though. And Maz, why I don't see y'all spamming don't touch?
What does that mean?
Like, so people, like, try to, like, record the stream, take the video, and then, like, try to make money off it. So I told them.
Plugs push it there. You know what's crazy, though?
To listen to you?
Yeah, they got to listen to me. Or, because if they do it, they're doing it without my consent.
Is that nigga doing that with his throat? The
channel go down. It's like recording
what the fuck is that?
Okay. But look, though, you feel what I'm saying? This is all off the dome. It's a cypher. A cypher is off the dome. You ever watch the XXL cypher? You never watch a freshman XXL? Rolly on my wrist.
Oh, Rolly yeah,
on
yeah.
You know what I'm saying? Come on, Emily.
But it wasn't me who put it on. Like, I watched someone have it on.
All right, look. So, look.
Okay.
Off the dome.
Yeah. My they was ridiculous. He amazed me. Before this day, I think she just, you know what I'm saying? Been a hater. This year, I'm the white boys. Like I'm whispering to the
Lakers. This year, I'm
Wait, your bit rate is crazy.
First or second?
God, that bit rate crazy, dog.
Somebody said same fit is crazy.
That shit got blurry as fuck.
Same fit is crazy. First, then second, Nah, y'all.
That was you. No, that's his fucking bit rate. That's his stream.
I'm a rapper for real. That's one thing I never told nobody.
Well, me and my niggas, you know we got that. They say, why you too hype, bitch? I feel like I'm amped up. You just did us wrong. I can't stand for no anthem. I'm that nigga editing footage out of that camera. Damn. All of my niggas in play.
Hold on, let me get you a plate. Take a girl on a date.
Now she trying to kick it every day. She give me face. Mary Kate, all of you niggas just hype.
Bust out Rolly Avalanche. Yeah, my old bitch average. This my first time rapping it.
I heard this one. It was all over your Instagram.
You like it though?
Yeah.
Okay. You know what I say? We be running up the shit.
But now you have to do one now.
Oh.
Oh, wait. I'm not done. It's another one. You know what I'm saying? Bust out Rolly Ab. You know what I'm saying?
Yo, do it.
That bit rate is actually crazy. Man, I ran it. I made him change it.
Did he put it back? Oh, this is his New York setup. Oh, that bit rate is crazy.
Got some killers on my team, you think they John Wick. And the way I shove these balls, you think I play with sticks. Cold-hearted little nigga grew up in Project Bricks. I ain't had shit, been through a lot, I seen sad shit. Now I'm fetching on them cause I ain't moving average. Old bitch, I don't need you, got a new bitch. Two blitz,
wait, that's the same fit? You,
we gon' move shit, two kicks.
Wait, the same fit?
I got cool kicks. Ever since I've been up, I just been on cool shit. Bust out Rolly Avalanche. She gon' climb this avalanche. She gon' take this dick and she gon' say it wasn't average. Bro. She gon' take my phone and I'm gon' leave and find a better bitch. Now I'm stacking bread. She want me cause she know I'm getting rich. I don't really do the shit. I'm just kinda used to it. Mike and Mary G's on me. Nigga looking cool as shit.
Yo.
And I met your bitch. She said she want me to scoop and shit.
You know what I'm saying?
Yo, that bit
come on, how you feel about that
it was
though?
Good. It was good.
Bit rate,
you like that right there?
Yeah, it was good.
So if I was a rapper, like, you would support me type shit?
Yeah, of course.
Okay.
But you supported you 2 years ago, you know what I'm saying?
I'm liking that. I'm liking that, you know what I'm saying? That's lit. That's lit.
Right. This nigga need
to change this. L-Cam, what happened to the cam?
Nigga, your bit rate is shit.
What would you rate that, like, out of 10?
10 out of
10.
Deadass?
Yeah. Oh, damn.
Sure. On this nigga body.
Damn. Nah, that's tough. I ain't gonna lie. That's tough. That's tough.
She on this nigga body.
That's tough.
So you gotta do one now.
You want me to rap right now?
Now.
For what though?
He said you were gonna do it. Did he not say he was gonna do it?
No, he said he for sure said it, Brittany.
Wait, the quality's bad right now? How? Is the quality bad? Oh, what rap? I'm not trying to rap right now. Like, I'm trying to chill. Like, you know what I'm saying? bit rate when things move fast. What's moving fast, though? I don't think anything is moving fast.
Yeah, the cipher.
All right, but listen, though. Yeah, I'm chilling. Oh, the cipher. Okay. Yo, Rage, like, you know, Rage, like, what should I, like, you know what I'm saying? Like,
don't Rage, cook what to should me, I, nigga.
Like, you know what I'm saying? Like,
don't cook Rage, like,
you know what I'm saying? All right, tee up, chat.
Don't cook
bro,
to me,
y'all
nigga.
Be losing me, bro. Nah, real shit, though. Y'all be losing
See,
me.
See, someone said rap to her.
Oh, shit.
I pay attention to the comments.
Rap to you?
Yeah.
For what?
Because you said you could rap, so I said freestyle right now.
She on your hell, boy. Look, they're all... on your head.
They're all asking.
Go on the beat, nigga.
Alright, you're not gonna be able to hit a beat, though. I mean, you can.
You can listen.
Off top, run a nigga out of socks. Niggas talk more than bitches. Niggas really be on cock, though.
Oh, hey, that's a song. You know what I'm saying?
I ain't gonna lie. I didn't even realize it was a song. My stupid ass. Oh, my God. Help me. Bust down Rolly Avalanche. That shit. But help me. Chat, I'm scared. Oh, I'm about to cringe. Help me. Oh. Word. Yeah.
Killers on my team. Hey, John Wick. Don't play with no glass because I got sticks.
Okay.
He gonna tell me all this shit. After that, come around and go fucking hit.
Yeah.
Then I start feeling myself like my name is Lil Tim Tim, cause I go real crazy, real fucking brazy.
Yeah.
When I'm in it, I'm never really lazy.
Yeah.
After that, she telling I said,
going.
You feel me?
Heating up.
You feel me? You feel me, bro? You feel me, bro? You feel me? Come on, you feel me, Emily?
All right, thank you.
Yeah. You mean, I would if I had a speaker right now. Yeah, most definitely I would be bumping and freestyling. But I feel like since I have headphones right now, I can freestyle freestyle to you on our own time type shit. You feel me?
Mm-hmm.
You know what I'm saying?
Alright, bro. You know what I'm saying? Or
dance. Someone said dance.
Dance? Alright, now y'all losing me.
Nah,
you ain't dancing. Now y'all losing me. Yo,
don't get this nigga fucking doing the whole fucking act for this bit. Oh, she got a little boo boo. Where you got that boo boo from, Shorty? That tells us a lot about a motherfucker. How you got that boo boo? What was he doing? That's about that boo boo, Kai. What that is? I ain't never seen a boo-boo in the back of the arm. That's different.
Rage 3 months, give me a smooch plaza.
You know what I'm saying?
Rank him.
All right, so. What else? No. What I was saying, chat. Chat, what was I saying, chat?
Wasn't saying nothing.
Get sturdy, I'm not getting sturdy. Stop. I'm not getting sturdy. I ain't gonna lie to you.
Bad attack is crazy.
Oh my god.
Oh.
Kiss. I told him to tee up. They be wild, I ain't gonna lie. Kiss is crazy.
Kiss like shit.
Now that we said that, that's all they're saying.
She read it. Why is that the one message out of all the messages, you know what I'm saying?
Kai would never.
Oh, shit.
What you mean?
Yeah.
No, I'm just reading the comments.
Kai would never what?
Kiss me.
Oh.
I really don't be kissing. Like, shit. Keep it a stack.
Yo, I don't like
that.
Dot, dot, dots. Dot, dot, dots means it's awkward, because they keep saying it. I ain't gonna lie, you in my body. I ain't gonna lie, Amberly. I think you in my body. I ain't gonna lie. Keep it a stack. I'm not even about to play with you.
Me?
kid.
She said me like she got a Zachary at the crib.
I think you are though, like.
She for sure would. This day and age, she for sure would. My boy glowed
what
up.
What was your first impression of me when you first met me?
What the fuck you think? I'm gonna beat them motherfuckers.
First impressions.
Chat, tee up.
Wanted to beat them. Wanted to beat them. You know what I'm saying?
Like the very first one, before you even had a conversation with me, like EOP.
Be real. Like he's a nigga.
Really know each other.
And she looks straight.
Wanted
to do what it do.
I was saying like, damn, shorty, like, damn.
Yo.
Nah, I didn't know you, so like, I really had like a first impression until we didn't speak. But when we had our first conversation type shit, like, I'm like, oh, okay, like, she's caring and stuff like that. Like, she's way mature. Like, you carry yourself mature. Aww. Yeah. You feel me? You know, I was mature too. You feel me?
You're mature?
Yeah, oh, you shit.
Yeah, I never saw you as really, like, immature.
Dead ass?
No.
I thought.
You said call him? Nah, I don't know what you talking about.
When
call
I met
him.
You, I thought you were like really like.
That boo boo is crazy.
Because like even though like you were doing those comedy skits before coming into college.
Bro, I see the nigga say eye contact. That nigga seen it. Look at this nigga that. Yo, this shit too funny.
Make the best of your surroundings.
Yo, niggas was saying eye contact. Then this nigga held eye contact for a cool 30 seconds.
You know, but you weren't really looking at the people who were, like, trying to become friends with you because of that. You were trying to become friends with people who didn't.
Yo, I love this nigga, bro.
Which I really liked about you, and I think that's why, like.
Did I?
Yeah.
I was immature as fuck.
Nah, this nigga, that nigga immature to this day.
Nigga, I was immature, nigga. I was not mature at all, nigga. You know what I'm saying?
Oh, here is? Nah.
Chat, cheat up, bro.
Huh? At least around me, you weren't like, well, maybe you were trying not to act immature, but like, that's not how you were around me.
Damn. I'm going to put Texas speech on.
Oh, shit. It's about to get bad.
I'm going to put Texas speech on. So, y'all, chat, y'all can donate, and we're going to hear what y'all say. So, it's like, basically, when they donate, they could just see it pops up right here. Like that. But nothing is there yet. Oh, you watch Twitch, so you know. You watch it, I know. You know what I'm saying? Like, and we get it,
Amberly. You subscribe to Ludwig and shit. She subscribed to Ludwig and you know what I mean?
But I'm starting to realize.
Now I'm fucking the baddest bitch. Show damn, the not average. Buzz, I'm really average.
Let me see something.
www.
Damn, what the fuck is going on?
Nah, I'm fucking the baddest bitch. Shorty Q's not average. Fuck, I'm really
avalanche. Call my bad. I was typing in this.
You know what I'm saying? Oh, wait, hold on. How am I selling?
I was going to make it so awkward, chat.
I've never understood that. Like,
bro, when they were spamming kiss, and she was like, he wouldn't do that, I was going to start spamming. Kyle, would you kiss her if she wanted you to? I was gonna make it so awkward. I was gonna ask her, would you kiss him if he wanted to?
Kai, your AW streamer.
I wanted to so
keep
bad,
but
I was just trying to put
thank
my nigga
you,
in
I appreciate
hole.
That, man.
Do it, nah.
Chad is like,
bro.
Nah, I'm fucking the baddest bitch. Shorty Q's not average.
I can't believe chat today.
Indeed.
what they say?
Oh my god, that's all they keep saying.
But I don't know why. I like nah. Me personally, like, you know what I'm saying?
Nah. Do it.
Bro, y'all gotta chill, bro. Y'all gotta chill, chat.
Nah.
let me see what's up. Bro. So chat, like, give me some questions. Like, what's up? Like, all
right, this is a question right now.
Yo!
This is a question right now. Hold on.
Yes, sir.
What are you saying? Would you kiss her if she wanted you to?
Yes, sir.
After me, Kai.
No way, what the fuck is wrong with you?
Nah, I'm fucking the baddest.
Me personally, you feel what I'm saying? I don't like, you know what I'm saying? I don't kiss.
Oh, brother.
20,000 viewers. 20,000 viewers so y'all can screenshot it and it be everywhere. You know what I'm saying? Like, you know what I'm saying? But chill out, bro. Y'all niggas on my day. You know what I'm saying? Damn. Nice cap. Okay, Waki. What he said?
Show her your new tats.
Oh, I got some tats on my chest.
Oh, I need to get tatted. I need my arm, bro. Which arm should I get, chat?
I'll explain them and shit like that.
Which arm should I get?
I don't even think I got a
left. I was thinking about my left.
Tank top under here, chat.
The third one.
First time not seeing seen with a tank top under. Like, I always have a tank top.
Oh, yeah. I seen this nigga Kai's story. Do y'all?
He said.
How many tattoos do you have in total?
Hi, Big Daddy. Pause. You coming over later again?
Pause. Yo, you wailing. Nah, but I got like. Yo, made you hear this? Three.
I know the first one was your camera.
Hear this? Yeah, I hear this.
Man, good memory. Have one.
Your bionic one.
Three. Yo. Four. Five.
You know this is on my dick now.
Seven. Eight.
You know this on my dick now.
You.
Damn, I only have three.
Where?
You got no tattoos. Stop it.
Yes, I do.
You got tattoos when you just got some.
No, I've had this one. I have one on my hip.
Only time I seen you nervous, my boy, tee up.
I didn't. I wasn't there though, right?
No, no. We want to mind the band-aid. How you got that boo boo?
Came home after quarantine, and then I have this one.
This has been here.
This one kiss. I got just a couple months ago.
We want to see that first one.
Okay. What they saying?
Wait, chat, what I was saying. Do y'all wear undershirts under all y'all shirts?
If you want to kiss you, stop being weird.
Can't deny it, chat. Yo, Kai, this is the easiest bet. You better, bro. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah. You know what I'm saying? Like, no problem. You know what I'm saying?
You know what I'm saying? Aiden,
bro, why
you know what I'm saying?
Bro, I don't know who you, like, bro.
Remember Aiden back then last year, you know what I'm saying? Earlier this year with the, you know what I'm saying?
Hey, I don't, being bro. I'm not being scared.
I don't wear white beaters under all my shirts, bro.
Like, you feel what I'm saying? Like,
right?
Only my real niggas understand. Like.
I don't be doing that. I don't really be doing that, bro.
Rage going fucking amp it.
You were just saying how that's your wife and how you was going to kiss her, El Riz.
Did you hear what you just said?
No. What'd he say? You have the headphones on. I can't hear.
Yo, have it come out your speakers, you sellout.
Bra, you got a smart 5-star sighting next to you. Why are you playing bra wife that?
Wait, how
these
am I
other
playing?
Girls ain't done shit, gang.
Yo, nah,
don't
watch
that
though,
either. Don't watch
really
that either.
I'm really keeping it a stack, like, dead ass though, chat. Like,
usually, like, you know what I'm saying? Be a little friends with benefits. Don't watch these either, you know what I'm saying? It wasn't down when that nigga had the pimples and shit. Oh my God! Ask the snake.
Shit.
Ask the snake.
You know what the snake question is?
Yes, ask the snake.
Snake question.
Okay.
Right. She does seem cool though. She seems cool though.
So we in Dubai,
shit.
Right?
It's just the timing. You feel me? The timing.
We in Dubai and shit like that. You feel what I'm saying? We in Dubai and shit like that. We in Dubai and shit like that. You feel what I'm saying? We ride off on our ATVs.
I don't know on Instagram. Are you drunk?
Desert. Nobody is around. Like, nobody is around. Like, nobody is around.
This question be saving conversations.
You taking your little IG flicks for Dubai, you in Dubai and shit. Okay. I help you take some, like, you feel what I'm saying? Get the angles and stuff.
Remember
like
when I was on Disc God Head? Flaming that nigga, he asked me this question?
When?
2017 shit.
Like, yeah, as you taking your pictures type shit.
They dated?
Like,
the fuck?
A snake come up behind you. You feel me?
Like an actual snake.
Like an actual
look, I know
snake.
All this. They did? Nigga, I know all this nigga.
Venomous ass snake.
Okay. I know all this nigga's exes, bro, nigga.
Oh my God.
It's like, I've never, like, I know the question and I don't really ask it. So that's why it's so weird to me because it's my first time asking somebody the question. You feel what I'm saying? So it's weird on my end, too. You feel me? It's weird as fuck. So it's a snake. Yeah. Come behind you type shit. The snake come behind you. Ow. He called to bite you. I run, I push you out the way, save your life.
Yeah.
I don't want you to get bit.
Okay.
You feel what I'm saying?
Yeah.
But like I run type shit. I'll Brave push you off the way. Kate likes save your whole
life. Like your whole life is saved now. I didn't hear this.
Type shit. Now.
I didn't hear this.
But then I'll push you type shit. So like as a snake come behind you and shit and try to bite you, I'll push you out the way. You feel me?
Okay.
Then it bites me.
It bites you.
Yeah, it just bite me.
Okay, bro. Where does it bite you?
It just bite me like.
Okay, it just bit you.
Yeah, it just bit me type shit.
Okay.
She asked where,
I
nigga.
I'm just that like. Bitch right, you your dick. The snake, nigga, the snake.
This nigga never hit this bit. If he nervous to ask this question here, so what y'all talking about?
Venom in my dick.
Okay.
Now, the shit.
you niggas
dick,
is stupid.
Right? So now I'm about to die. The only way to save me is by sucking it out.
Look at this nigga. I'm so nervous trying to say that.
We're the only two people there.
Yeah, like you can't call no emergency, like no service.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, because I would save your life.
Tight shit.
If I had to save your life.
You gotta save my life, type shit.
If there's someone there, like
type
I'm gonna call them.
Type shit.
That's a rider. Let's go.
Type shit.
Jeez. Good shit, shorty.
That's what they did. You know what I'm saying?
Good shit, shorty. Yeah. I expected nothing less. Look at this nigga.
That's what they wanted to know and shit like that.
Good shit.
Those are not from someone.
It is.
That is?
You better wife her before I do. She loves Say. you were just talking to. Tell her she.
Why you turn off turn test speech back on, bro? I'm trying to hear these niggas. I feel like some of these niggas try to hold.
Okay, let's see what these people are saying.
Nah, she on yo body, odie, my brother. Word. She said someone typed Kai would kiss her. Ain't no one said that, shorty.
Nah, that's enough.
Indeed, my boy Kai Riz God. Kiss her, stop playing. You know she want you.
Look at her face.
I don't know why people want me to kiss you. On live, though. Or like, you know what I'm saying? Like, I haven't seen Amber Lee in so long.
Pucker up, my boy. Tee up.
Yeah, I know, for months now.
She prepared? Oh, hold on. She did. I'm not gonna do it. Yo, she pulled out the lip gloss and shit.
Nah, let's keep going.
She pulled the lip gloss on and shit.
I don't got the twister mat no more. I will beat you in twister, no cap.
No, you wouldn't.
Yes, I would.
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 No, you wouldn't. I'm really confused.
Tell her she should wax her upper lip.
Say that.
I don't know.
Yo, you niggas is nah. You niggas is fucked.
Yo, wait, hold on. What's it called? What I was gonna say. Yo, you know Tiana Trump?
Yeah.
Don't.
What you know she on my body type shit.
Oh, fuck.
Did you hear about it or no?
Yeah, I did.
You was just taking about beating her goodies down, bro.
I don't know why they told me to tell you that. I don't know why.
God, this nigga got it. Kai hasn't like been around like a respectable like woman in so long. You don't know how to act. Like this is a real life woman. This is a real life, not one of these internet bitches that know you from the internet, bro.
All playing out.
Yeah. They just get to say whatever, you know what I'm saying?
Look at his hand.
I'm disappointed in you if you don't hit. Hey, Rage.
What the?
Oh, what the fuck? Yo. I didn't send that nigga.
Don't kiss that groupie. Also, she knew what the snake question was.
Y'all crazy. Yo, you niggas is devious. You niggas is devious.
Okay. So my friend Amberly, do not talk to Amberly like that. Real shit. You feel what I'm saying?
Don't talk to Amberly like that. Amberly don't play that. What you talking about?
Chill out. We gonna quiet them for a second.
Yeah, yo, these niggas like, selling. Yo, what's up with y'all?
She just put on her lip gloss for you.
No, my lips were chapped.
Jesus.
Fuck.
She said her lips was chap chat.
Jesus. Jesus Christ.
I'm like looking at both.
But I don't know why they like. I don't know why they think like I'm playing or like, you feel what I'm saying? Like, I don't know why. Soko, what Soko said? I fuck with Soko. Shit ain't deny. She ain't deny being on your body though. Keep it a stack. You on my body right now, Emily?
No.
Jesus.
I think it's the other way around.
Oh, you think I'm on your body type shit?
Yeah.
If I was on your body, you would know I'm on your body. I'm not. I didn't show it yet. I didn't show it.
Oh, shit.
That's too much pressure coming from a rich God. You feel what I'm saying? If I was to do that, like...
First of all, nobody says Riz.
Yes, they do. Stop it.
No, they don't.
Stop it.
If that's a thing in Georgia...
No, hell no! Hell no! That's us!
I heard he got bit by a snake before stream.
I got bit by a snake before stream.
You're not dead.
No. Riz is not a Georgia thing. Riz is... You feel me?
Oh shit, he'd have to be in Dubai, huh?
P-Hub is free, you guys. Let them live, ask questions.
Yeah, like, let them live, ask questions, bro. Chat is horny as fuck right now, no cap. I don't know why. But, if I was to apply that pressure on you, like, I feel like you would fold. And, like, you feel me?
This is the thing. She's pretty. Like, she's pretty, but, like, if you would have seen, like, compared to, like, these Instagram, like, you know what I'm saying? Crazy Instagram BBL models and shit. Like, if you were to just see her on Instagram, like, oh, yeah, she's cute. But she's, like, real, like, she's, like, normal pretty type shit. She look good.
Like, what?
You know
what
I mean?
Like
what?
Like that.
She put on the lip gloss for you, kiss her.
She said her lips are chapped.
Naturally pretty, yeah. Why your cursor on her nose? Why did you notice that? She just put lip
gloss on for a reason, my boy.
Exactly, because my lips were jabbed.
Oh, shit. Hey, big butt.
Kai, you got a slide in Denmark. Are you crying? Please then get kinky after you bust.
Well, yo.
Man, yo, what are y'all saying?
Yo.
I ain't gonna lie. I see you just leaned on my shoulder. Like, leaning on my shoulder is crazy. That's all I know. No, we are friends.
That's what I'm saying.
No, we are, but like.
Exactly.
You giving me hints that, like, otherwise type shit.
What?
You right.
I think that's what you want to think.
Oh, shit, it is.
That's what I want to think.
She got you. See, this is like these internet bitches, Kai. You're not using that internet Riz on a real, you know what I'm saying? She got you stuck. She got you stuck.
Yeah. Couple of the year. Bet she will wink twice in the cam if she want you.
How am I selling, bro? Y'all not understand, bro. How am I selling, bro? I'm chilling with Amberly right now. How am I selling?
Chilling with Amberly, bro.
Like, what the fuck?
Show the helicopter.
Slow those down.
Huh?
I said you can't slow those down.
I can slow it down, but I can see what they're saying. I don't think we gotta slow it down right now, though. I can see what they talking about.
Okay.
But, like, you gotta be able to, like, understand, too. You feel what I'm saying?
Kai, you no longer the Riz Lord. You seem nervous, Kai. Why is that?
Bro, what the
you
fuck?
You like her, don't you?
Chat, bro, what type of timing are y'all on?
Yo, chat is fans.
Nah, real shit, though. I can't just chill.
Yes,
yo,
sir.
Popo. You need to get on shit right now, Popo.
Popo,
like,
let them
right now, like today.
Popo!
Bro, chill out, bro. Y'all niggas is, like, losing me. Nah, chat, keep
ask
it stacked, bro.
Ask her if she knows what the helicopter
bro,
is.
You know what the helicopter is?
No,
don't do it.
You want to find out?
No, tell me what it is.
I don't know. Do your research.
I know what a helicopter is, but I don't know what
kind of helicopter is. Yo, research!
She's a W Kai, and she got good knees and shoulders, unlike some of our friends.
I know, like, they saying that one of my friends got knee, weak ass knees and shoulders.
Nah, I'm fucking the baddest bitch.
Which is fucked up. Which is fucked up. Like, why you keep saying that? You know what I'm saying? But which is really fucked up. I don't know why they saying that though.
Nah, I'm fucking
she
the
wink, you wink.
Kai. If Kai would have like been at L Man's right there, I would have called him up right
ass
now.
Facts.
W Man's. W Man's. Cause I would have called that nigga phone up and be like, wait. Isn't that bitch you said you like bag easy as fuck? That fucking slut that you tried to bag or some shit, but you didn't have, now that you got clout that she wants you and shit. I would have did all type of L Man, you know what I'm saying? Because W Man's, bro.
I'm just chilling, you feel me?
You feel me? I would have did all. I would have been a hoe. I would have been a hoe.
I ain't do nothing crazy.
So how long are you staying in New York for?
I was waiting. That's why I was quiet. I was waiting.
Chat, by behind the scenes shit, I was talking about like, I'm here to get my car, and I'm currently trying to move them like to a different place. But I'm gonna be here like for this week, probably.
You have the gun already?
Yeah. Nah, I'm trying to spam and guess what I got.
Kai's W Man.
I don't know
bro.
What I got. You feel what I'm saying?
Oh, yeah.
I ain't telling y'all.
That nigga Kai got some shit. I ain't gonna say it, but that shit, bro, yeah. I wanna cop some shit.
I know you're
gonna
be in New York. I mean, you're
always in New York. I was gonna say I'm always in New York.
You know what I'm saying? Nah, but I'm in New York.
Kai got some shit.
For a minute. Why you ask me that? Like, you just asked me, like, how long? Or, like,
Rage thinks you gotta go in for the kill.
I didn't say that!
I said, yeah, because you're barely...
Yo, what's up with y'all?
No.
But you're here, like, a day, and then you go back.
Yeah, you asked me to hang out, then, like, something would just pop up.
Yeah, I know.
Ron Suno been acting like a real bozo lately. SMH Kai could never.
What?
Hold on,
what?
I gotta do something. I gotta turn the AC on my phone.
She on my bones? They keep saying you on my bones. Are you on my body? Shit.
Truth or dare? Word DDDD and deed DDD.
Bro, it's so hot.
They couldn't just say I'm on your body.
Jordan, do you feel it?
Like you really on, like, you know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying?
Bro, it's on, nigga.
So are you gonna tell
them
what kind of car you're getting?
Nah, I'm fucking
a bad. Nigga, it's an app. You don't gotta be rich to have an app connected to your AC.
You know what I'm saying?
Not yet,
type shit.
It's an app. The Nest app.
Nah, I'm fucking a bad.
All you need is Google and an iPhone.
So wait, so are you talking to anybody?
No.
You not talking to nobody? Why?
Weird flex. You niggas is weird.
You don't gotta be in a relationship. You just be talking with
people. No girls won't tell you that they talk.
Well, I was.
No girls won't tell you when they actively talking to a motherfucker.
What about you?
Unless they don't want you at all.
Am I talking to anybody?
Unless they got nothing to gain.
Riz fraud. Stick to E dates. You're not that
shut
guy.
Shut the fuck
do a tier list
up!
Or something.
Oh my god, bro. Nah, dead ass though, bro. You're getting me tight, bro.
Stick to E.
Chat. I watch. Watch. I'm not getting another stream. I swear, you see this? I can't do shit like this, bro.
Would she put
blowing my right
that
now.
Lip gloss?
Like, damn, y'all want me to be on my body? Like, y'all want me to apply pressure? Riz fraud? Like, Riz is not, like, word. Riz fraud. Get off my dick.
Bro,
damn.
They call this nigga Riz fraud.
Kai T up, or we gone have to take her Hall of Fame Riz badge.
Bro, I'm not, you're not understanding, bro. I'm not trying to Riz Amberly up right now.
Amberly. That's what it is. I thought it was...
If I wanted to riz you up, I could really riz
Kai,
you up.
Kai, why are you built like a Coke bottle?
That's what I know.
No.
Nah, I Coke bottles. You built like hold a on, I gotta mute. Bottle. I gotta mute these people because they blowing my neck. I ain't gonna lie. Yeah. Now y'all on my dick. I ain't gonna
bro,
lie.
Bro, this
nah,
is
real shit though.
Like a
real shit though. Like, what's
yo,
up,
y'all like. You see, man? I like this. Nah, yeah, how y'all be on this nigga head? I like to see that y'all not only be on my dick. Y'all on my boy dick.
No, you couldn't.
Yes, I could.
No.
Yes.
No. And even if you got a taste of me, you wouldn't be able to handle me. So.
My bitch is all about a yo, baby, the head. Oh, wait, first of all, but Jesus.
I don't want it.
Thank you.
You want Malta?
I ain't gonna lie, Kai. This is an easy bag. If you don't bag, bro.
First of all, you got the clout now. Oh, anything is possible. She in your room right now. Yeah. You know what I'm saying? I know so you're not going to probably do it on stream. But at the stream.
Even if I was to get a taste of you.
Nobody says that and isn't willing to. You know what I'm saying? He obviously wants to bust it open.
Like, you must not know. Like.
No, you must not know.
Oh, no, for real though, like, I'm really a demon. Like, I'm not something to mess with. You feel me? I'm going to keep it a stack with you. Like, even if I was to go that route, you wouldn't be able to handle it. More so, I may think that you may get attached to me. You feel what I'm saying? You may get attached to me. I'm going to keep it a stack with you. And I don't like when somebody try to tell me, like, this, that, and the third. Like, I don't got mad riz. Like, you feel what I'm saying? Because if I was to really be on your body, like, I could really be on your body for real. Like,
yeah, and I know. And it could be vice versa. But you don't think the same of me? You don't think I would walk outside and people would look at me and me and you would be together?
Hey, what do you mean by that?
Like, if me and you were out together somewhere, like, yeah, you got your riz, right?
It don't gotta happen in public. You feel what I'm saying? It can happen at any time, any day.
Yeah, you like right now, with me?
Right now. Oh no, I think it will really, like, I could really, know what I'm saying? Like, mm-hmm. It's not, you know what?
She looking into this nigga's soul.
You feel what I'm saying?
I know you know me that well.
Nah, yeah, and you blushing right now. Stop it.
I'm not blushing.
Stop it.
Oh. You're blushing.
I'm not blushing right
now. You trying to spit game?
I'm not trying to spit game at all.
Shoot.
Indeed, we are friends.
Yeah.
But I'm not trying to spit game at all. So what are you talking about right now? You feel me?
Yo,
feel me right
now. I ain't gonna lie.
I feel like you trying me. You trying me.
Cut, you my boy.
Yeah, you trying me. Stop.
I think that's you.
But like,
trying to ask me all these things, and also they're kind of on our body right now.
Whatever that
means. Friend zoned? But we're friends.
There's no friend zoning.
There is no friend zoning.
There's no friend zoning.
Oh, shit.
You know what I'm saying?
Oh, shit.
Nah, deadass though. Deadass though.
Bro, this is so easy right now, okay? This is so easy. This is just. See, look, chat. Like, internet, online, game type shit. Like, I feel like a lot of y'all have been in, like, this type of, like, small talk conversations before. Whether through text, on the phone, or some shit. Y'all been in, like, these little situations where y'all going back and forth on some shit. You know what I'm saying? It's different.
This is not the same.
It's not the
That's a different riz. You can't use that riz. That's when the low key riz comes into play. The riz that you can't say, "Oh, this nigga trying to riz me up." That's that low key riz. That unspoken riz. You know what I'm saying?
That was big CNET. You feel me?
Where you just communicating with a motherfucker and boom, next thing you know, this is the third.
See, I think it's all this time apart from each other that you think. You remember college, Amberly, also.
Yeah.
Yeah. You've never gotten a taste of outside of college, Amberly.
Ouch.
Obviously, we've hung out, like, time to time here and there for a little while. It's mainly just to catch up after we started.
It's different now. She and trained up. She been through some shit.
She,
what?
Like, you know me.
She different now.
Like the back of your hand. But you don't.
Bro, she be talking like. Yo, Kai, you gotta get these. Kai, I ain't gonna lie.
Who's Riz, by the way? That everyone keeps saying in the comments?
Riz is me! I'm Riz! Riz is me!
No.
Riz is he, and he is me!
There's not someone else named Riz, like.
No.
Kai. Look, the Tiana's, the W, and all this.
I don't know why.
But you gotta put these on a, you know what I'm saying?
You feel me?
I think I got the riz.
Yo. That's another thing.
Okay.
If she would have turned... Let's say she tried to bag him.
Okay.
She could easily bag. But, I mean... But is that...
Not gonna lie,
I don't know if that's like a big accomplishment for a woman doing it to a girl, I guess. Unless you're Britney fucking... whatever the
also,
fuck her name is. Get a bag, get a bit. I mean, high rate... Stop talking to me.
I'm surprised Rage not spamming, like, tee up chat. Cause like Rage is wanna be like Rage be just trying to cause Rage. Like, I don't know why.
Yeah.
Fraud. Okay. I'll be right back.
All I'm saying, I'm not even spamming it. It's my chat to see. That's not for him to see.
She or Kryptonite, you nervous Ash T up.
Well, should you ask him?
kid. Yeah, nah, NGL shoddy is bad and she on ya body word.
Touch his leg. Okay.
Let's go. Touch his leg. Let's go. I'ma call that nigga.
Do she got knees like Megan or knees like Rage?
What are y'all doing?
Touch his leg, okay.
She won't touch his leg, she won't.
Bruh, tell her to stop playing. She want you, but playing hard to get.
Bro, this nigga went in the bathroom to hype himself up right quick.
I think I heard somebody say this. Knees like Rage is crazy, I ain't gonna lie.
Chill out, my guy, already good.
Where'd you go?
Wait for the leg touch.
I'm gonna use the bathroom real quick.
Wait for the leg touch. Wait for the leg.
Tee up chat. Why I say tee up?
Wait for the leg chat.
So when are you going back to Georgia again?
Yeah, you said it right a while ago in that video. She might be way pasted, you league homie.
Kai, you a Riz fraud. I am the new teacher.
Look at,
of
look at her arm. Touch the leg. You,
Kai class is in session.
Coming from
brother.
A girl, it is what? So obvious that she likes you.
G-I-R-L-L-L-L-L-L,
you are so pretty.
No, not real shit, though. Like, I'm really telling y'all I know that. But I'm just saying, bro, like, y'all niggas is, bro, y'all niggas don't be understanding. Damn.
All right, buddy, how much do I have to donate to see y'all kiss? $50? $100? $1,000? The chat wants to see too.
Touch the leg, touch the leg. I don't know when he's gonna do it.
Don't even cap, you ripped up my boy.
It could be everywhere on IG. Literally. It could be everywhere. Come on, you know what I'm saying? But y'all need to chill, bro.
Like, bro, I got a sponsor. Real, I got a sponsored game to play.
Ass,
hurry up!
Bro, y'all supposed to be subbed up.
Oh shit!
You letting down all of
Blitz him.
MFRS and
Blitz.
Blitz.
They hit him with ass. Hit him with ass. Go, go, go! What? Any?
But I'm surprised my chat acting like this right now. No cap.
Oh, she did it.
Party's over, Black Reef.
Did you just touch my thigh?
Oh, fuck, we're fucked.
I can't touch you?
Oh, shit!
I'm just saying, I can't touch you.
Did you just touch my
thigh? I didn't touch your thigh. You look a little hot.
Yo, she look hot. He look.
Tear it out.
That nigga nervous.
Sam, what you trying to do? Nah, I ain't gonna lie. It's no way. It's no way, bro.
She said it's no way.
For your truth,
he's
bro.
So nervous, bro.
Like, if you want to see my chest, then just say that. You feel what I'm saying?
No, don't take my line. Do not take my line.
Stop it. Nah. Hand on
all
the...
All I said is just air it out.
Nah, hand on the thigh, though.
I wasn't doing
that. Mean you, that mean you a little... Word.
No.
You feel me? You know what I'm saying, chat? You know what I'm saying? I ain't gonna stand up.
Yo.
You feel me, chat?
Yo, I knew that I was gonna have that nigga geeked, bruh.
Nah, but like, not for real though. Like, not. What was your point of putting your hand on my thigh, though? I know you believe in my body though, but you feel me? I'm gonna let it rock though.
I'm not on if you your step body.
Into that, if you step into that field,
listen, you stepped out.
Things will get crazy.
You stepped out for a second. I just did what they asked me to do.
Oh,
they
said, fuck.
They said touch his leg, so I touched his leg.
Chat, y'all told her to touch my leg. Nah. I'm sorry. Yo, it was Rage? Damn. Chat. Chat.
Get that nigga. Hey, why she snitch? She was like, let it rock.
Nigga, damn. Help, nigga, damn, nigga.
She said she hit hard right now.
Nigga.
Yo,
yo, that nigga's Brit.
I can't laugh. I can't smile.
I ain't never say that, shorty. You feel what I'm saying? I ain't never say that, shorty.
Look at this nigga.
You feel what I'm saying?
But you're gonna try to use it. He's trying to use. Hey, hold on.
Like, you going into a dangerous field. You feel me? I don't know if you want to go into that field with me.
What's so dangerous?
A lot of things is dangerous, shorty.
What's so dangerous?
A lot of things, man.
What's so dangerous?
A lot of things, man. A lot of things, so man. A lot of things. So a lot of things is dangerous.
Tell me.
Like, I am not standing up, man. Damn. Oh, oh my God. Damn.
Put it behind your leg, bro.
I need to retwist. I need my head gotta get retwisted or some shit. Nah, I'm saying. Nah, I'm saying. My head gotta get retwisted.
Yo, this nigga's hot and bothered, bro. Bro, I'm sorry for everybody I gave an ad to, bro. Y'all missed a thigh touch. That's the one time I gave an ad when the streamer we're watching gave an ad, bro. I'm sorry. I apologize. I actually apologize.
Let's play Never Have I Ever.
That was comedy.
That was comedy. That was comedy.
Me? Never have I ever eaten a girl out before.
Never have I ever eaten a
girl. So you have to say something that you've never done. And if you've done it, you take a sip of
So, okay, I see the route you're taking. And we could take that route. You feel what I'm saying?
Oh, shit. Well, we got to spot. We got to fucking spot this. I don't know where we're going to get there, bro.
Eating a girl out before.
Yeah.
I'm a grown-ass man. You know what I'm saying? That's not saying I did it before.
Answer the question.
If I had a girl or some shit, you know what I'm saying?
Have you?
I can't just be going around doing that, you know what I'm saying?
Okay, but that wasn't the
Never question. Have I ever!
No.
What?
You have to answer the question. Let's do five of them. So put your finger down for each one you've done.
My fingers is up.
So we're doing 10?
Yeah.
Okay.
Oh, five. Let's do five. We can do five.
Okay.
Never have I ever.
You gotta answer the question.
Wanted to smash car before and us. And that they all on me.
Oh
nigga.
Shit!
You know what
oh
I'm
shit!
Never wanted to smash car before. Talk to me. Talk. What are you doing?
Next.
What the fuck was that? What the fuck is that?
Next. My turn, right?
Oh
so
shit!
Put my fingers up.
Yeah. Bro, I don't...
Never have I ever...
Yo.
done anything in public.
Hell yeah! Fuck is you making that face for? I told you. Word.
Yo.
Never have I ever... never have I ever... never have I ever...
Yo, she, I ain't gonna lie, she plant, bro. She ain't trying to, you know what I'm saying? She
had before.
Never have I ever wanted to smash Amberly before.
Don't lie to us.
Your turn.
What?
Back then, you know what I'm saying? They probably think they... Look, people usually think that we already did.
Yeah, I know.
And no. I know it may seem like shit has happened before, but never.
I've been told y'all. You niggas that thought something. Why would you even think that? Like, it's clearly evident by the way this nigga acts and shit. Not even close.
Never have I ever...
But I'm not saying they won't. I feel like there's a big chance after this shit. I don't know. You know what I'm saying? And that's what makes this so great.
Never have
the fact that they haven't. That's what makes this so great.
Thought about doing anything freaky, like anything of that nature freaky to Ka.
You the ass that!
I just had a thought. You put your finger down?
Yeah.
A thought? Okay. But did you just ask the same question twice, guys?
Never have I ever.
Plus, don't touch. I dare you. Don't do it.
Yo, that nigga. Look where his hand's at. Look where that nigga hand at.
Come on, speed it up. Now you're acting nervous. You got a little butterfly on your stomach. Speed it up.
Never have I ever had anything over three bodies.
This
dick. Like anything over like three or five or six or seven.
So like anything like three plus.
Yeah.
I'll give it a stack. Yeah, I got more than three. Little three, you know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? Child, I don't really be going. I don't
73.
Like, me, but I got, you know what I'm saying?
73. Right.
I know I'm only, you know what I'm saying?
Does.
I'm only 19 and shit, but
Oh, fuck.
You feel me? 73, what the fuck? How the fuck did y'all get that? Oh, no, because I lied to Tiana. I said I had 73 bodies. So she would pick me, because she didn't like niggas, you know what I'm saying? Nah, Chad is federal, I ain't gonna lie.
Nah.
73, I wouldn't even tell y'all how much I got. But it's not a lot, though. Come on, Chad, y'all know I don't be...
More than me, nigga. More than me.
Never have I ever... Chad, give me one, Chad.
I'm in
next. Oh, butt stuff.
Never have
done
I ever...
Done butt stuff. Done booty hole tings. Tings with the booty hole.
Speed up the process now, Kai.
What they say?
You think she?
All right, now
you think she did booty tings before?
Okay, they never have I ever.
I can't tell.
They say, I can
She for sure did some booty tings.
Swallowed. Okay. Ah, now you.
That's just a gift. You sucking dick. You not swallowing. You fucking.
Amberly.
I think that's a given.
Whoa! What the fuck?
If you sucking,
like your dog. What the fuck it
if
is?
You sucking dick. I'm assuming God. You swallowing.
God, what the fuck, God?
That nigga walking.
What you
himself.
Doing, God? You saying all I'm saying?
Walkie,
what the fuck is going on in here?
Shut up, Walkie. Shut up.
Oh shit, God. God, though, and I'm saying, God, you a little freak. I ain't gonna lie, Lord, you a freak, Lord. I ain't gonna lie, Lord. You feel me? But you know what I'm saying?
Bro, if you sucking dick and you're not swallowing, okay, just don't, like, you know what I'm saying?
Okay. Script on God. How's it scripted, bro? How's it scripted, bro? How?
We're literally thinking of these off the top of our head.
Here's the lip.
Okay, I want one.
I want one.
I want one of them to give me one.
Oh.
Yo, this nigga horny. Nah, this nigga horny. Nah, this nigga horny, dog.
Never have I ever, I'm not a guy, but never have I ever nutted in a girl.
Never.
Oh, you.
Oh, wait. Did I put it down? No, leave it up. Never.
Wait, never.
Never. Ever. I can't remember the last time I, you know what I'm saying? Or, never. Never.
This nigga is scary, nigga. What are you talking about?
Never have I ever. Oh,
no. Hey, get the motherfucker on a pill and at least try it once, nigga. Try it once. And leave the rest to God. Hopefully that shit don't fuck up.
Give me one, bro.
Gotta live life on the edge sometimes.
Sent nudes. Never did it? Oh!
But that was like one time. That was with my ex-boyfriend. Like, I think that's like...
Okay.
You know?
Yeah, it's acceptable. You know what I'm saying? Y'all in a relationship and shit like that. Gotta tease him a little bit.
Indeed. L advice. Okay. I'm not a role model, my boy.
I'm not a role model. Never said I would. Nigga, don't take my advice.
How many do you have left?
Three.
You don't have three left.
Yes, I do.
What are you talking about?
Yes, I do.
No, you don't.
Yes, I do.
So now I'm just going to start doing lame ones. Yes, I do. To get you.
But all my niggas that live life on the edge, you know what I'm saying? Get a motherfucker on a pill on the shot. Watch this. Gotta try it once.
Oh, my God. Kai, like, Nina, this is my friend. You feel what I'm saying? So don't be like, oh, like, I'm not about that, you know what I'm saying? Because, like, you know, probably some girls probably wanted to shoot they shot on me. But, like, they probably scared because they see you here. I have two. How the fuck do I have two?
He does have two left, right?
What the
you
fuck?
You have two left.
Okay, okay, go.
El Floridian.
Never.
Somebody what said, the nah, fuck? Shut up.
Never have I ever had my hair twisted.
What the f-
Boo. Chat, y'all going to slide chat?
No, we're not going to get that. That's just slide. No, no,
we
no.
Right now.
No, that's too I easy.
Okay. Never have I ever got my hair pulled during sex.
Oh, shit. She stop got it. Your ass. You got your stop ass.
Stop
it. Got your
okay,
ass.
So
stop it.
You.
No, I'm good.
Oh,
I'm good.
Shit.
Oh, no, no.
I'm good. Yeah, you want word.
Oh,
I'm good.
Shit, GG's.
I'm good. I'm good.
GG's.
I'm good. I'm
no.
good. I'm good.
You should let me do one last
no,
one.
No,
one finger down.
No.
Nah,
I already know. I already know.
You
already
have
know.
One finger
nah,
left.
I'm
you have
good.
One finger left.
I'm good.
I think you should let me do
I'm
it.
I'm good.
I think you should let me
I'm,
do
I'm,
it.
I'm good. Wait, hold on. Let me see.
Oh, fuck.
See, look, they're saying do it. Let me do the last one on you. I saved the best one for last.
Okay. Alright. Rage, fuck you, bro. Do it? Alright, what you gotta add? I already won, though, bro! Chat, cheer the fuck up, bro! And I'm saying, damn!
It wasn't about winning. It was just more of just playing, just to play.
Playing. To play. What you say? No, we was having a conversation prior. You replied.
Go ahead,
I replied. Mind your business, nigga. What the fuck?
Have I ever been pussy to kiss Amberly?
Oh, shit.
Never been pussy.
Then do it.
I've never been pussy because.
Then do it.
Nah,
then do it.
Look, now you about to get all these little kids like,
yeah,
oh my God,
I'm a little
oh
kid.
God, bro,
I'm a little
stop
kid.
It, bro.
I'm a little kid. Let's go.
Stop it. Rage saying then do it. Rage, if you don't shut the fuck up, bro. Shut the fuck up, bro. Shut the fuck up, Rage. Dead ass. I ain't gonna lie, you on my dick. I ain't gonna lie, Rage. I ain't gonna lie, you on my dick. See, Rage, look. You know what I'm saying? Bro, we good. You, we not about to have the internet. You know what I'm saying?
I was just saying it just for the game.
Just for the game, she was saying that.
Just for the game.
Cover the screen. Bro, no.
Yeah.
So then after everybody like,
put your finger down. Put your finger down.
Nah, Rage is
put your finger
man,
down. Put your finger down. I'm trying to say shit.
Backdoor me, gang?
I'm trying to backdoor shit,
Rage
pussy.
Nah.
No.
Rage is like my friend. Like
oh,
yeah. Like, he
okay.
He a very close friend to me.
Okay.
Yeah, you know what I'm saying? He one of the homies type shit.
Okay.
You know what I'm saying? Sometimes stars. I got to pick him up from the hospital and shit. He be in the hospital a lot. I be having to pick him up a little bit. But you feel what I'm saying? Like, I didn't want to go there, but you know what I'm saying? Right now, he in the hospital. He just, you know what I'm saying? He might, you know what I'm saying? Like, you feel me? Okay. Damn. Now, plugs, I ain't gonna lie. Y'all really can't touch this, though. Real shit. Y'all really can't. Now.
Yo.
Yo.
I just opened Twitch. Good. I just got home on some shit. I just opened Twitch. I'm streaming and shit. What's up? What's up? Just saying what's up.
Oh, what's good? Oh, what's good, my brother? What's good? How you doing, man?
Wait, who's up? Who you on stream with?
I can't stupid right now, bro.
Wait.
Stop.
Wait, is that who you was talking about earlier? Kai.
I Okay, don't believe him because he.
Kai, wait, Kai. Wait. No way, that's fact. Oh, here I go.
I don't know why he acting like oh that, chat.
Oh, I could have done him way dirty. I didn't want to do him too dirty.
What's good? I just came home. What's up? Bob has said something.
I didn't want to do him too dirty. I have a heart, bro. I didn't want to do him too dirty. I couldn't do it. I'm sorry.
I haven't seen Bob in so long.
Yeah, I know. My son Bob is in here. What he just said? Box at L Mans. How am I L Mans? Wait, how am I L Mans? Rage, right, chat? Rage, right? He's an L Mans, bro.
Hell nah. I could have been an L Mans. I could have fucked that whole shit up. You know what I'm saying? But I, you know, I have a heart.
Rage is a W L Mans, chat.
W. W-Mans. W-Mans. Spanish it. W-Mans. W-Mans.
Bro, I swear, fuck you it's the about. Little niggas, bro. It's the little niggas.
Yes, sir. My niggas. W-Chat.
W-Mans, okay. W-Chat. You know what W-L means, like? Why are you making that face for? I'm asking you.
Should I play her for a dummy?
I know what it means.
Bro, do you know how it looks when you go to like
you know what it means,
like, when you type in it, people I know in real life?
I ain't gonna lie, these little niggas got school
tomorrow. Like when you go to Creed's Breeders page and you're talking about some weed, Reed.
Like 5 days. So this is
bro, a she had DM me. She's like, wait, did you name him Creed or Reed? No, I'm like, nah, it's just like, you know what I'm saying? They just like, you know what I'm saying? I had a breeder talk to me talking about some Reed looks very healthy and some shit like that. I'm like, bro, like, you know what I'm saying?
We can play Chief David's Creed. Like, you know what
I'm David's Creed. Like, y'all be fucking bugging, bro. Nigga's all about a Reed.
Every time there's something I want to read, it just ends up going.
Wow, she just said Reed. Jesus Christ.
No.
Who has school tomorrow? Let me see.
Who got school tomorrow? Y'all niggas got school. Real.
Yo, chat, are y'all gonna be talking about this in school tomorrow? Chat, are y'all gonna be talking about this in school tomorrow?
Y'all seen that car?
Y'all be talking about, do y'all be talking about streams in school?
OD.
Yeah, do y'all? Do y'all be talking about streams in school?
Stop. Chat, do y'all be talking about shit like this in school?
Because I open my Instagram story and I see y'all niggas clowning each other. Oh, this nigga like Ray, this nigga D, this nigga like Ray. Fuck you doing, bruh?
I remember when I used to go to school and talk about it with my friends. Like, that shit was cool.
Back then?
Does it feel weird saying that you're not in high school anymore?
Nah, I'm a grown-ass man. You feel
I
me?
Don't know. It feels weird. Like, my sister just started high school.
My little brother.
The fuck?
My little brother is already
like, she just had her first day of high school today. And I was my little brother is really a junior.
Bro, that's how I feel. My sister started college and shit last year. That I was like, bro.
Chat, Kelly's a junior, bro. My nigga, damn.
I was like, bro, still legit. I didn't go yet. I'm in middle school. Whoa. Okay. Play Minecraft. Delcada dance. Now, okay. I'm not gonna lie. We gotta win some prizes soon, chat. We gotta win some prizes. We were supposed to been playing this since 11 type shit. Oh my god.
Bro, what the fuck? Nigga, damn. Alright, nigga, damn. Chief would drink. I don't drink. Y'all know I don't drink.
You don't drink?
Nah.
Really?
No. At all.
Really?
You drink?
Yeah.
I don't drink.
I drink it. Oh. Every now and then. I drink probably like once a fucking 3 months, nigga. Four months, five months.
It was one time.
I'm lame as shit. I ain't gonna lie. I'm lame. I don't do shit. I don't smoke. I barely drink. I could count how many times on one hand I drink a year, bro.
I think I threw up.
Really? So you just don't drink anymore? What'd you drink?
I don't smoke.
I'm a lame ass nigga.
Okay, but what did you drink?
I think I mixed the liquors.
Damn.
You 19, you can't drink. Bro, stop.
You're still 19.
Don't even start that.
Oh, shit.
Oh, my God. You're still 19.
Oh, shit.
Stop.
Oh, my God. You have to take it back to the leg touch.
Stop.
Oh, my God.
Oh, my God.
Stop.
Oh, my God.
20.
Stop. Stop.
Oh my god.
Tay, I know I'm not 19.
If I could take back the leg touch, I would.
Why?
Oh my.
Because you're 19.
Teenager, buddy.
Do you know what I would what that mean? I will throw you in the air and leave you there. First of all, they're lying. They always say I'm 19. Stop. They always say I'm 19 to get niggas fooled and shit like
your
that.
Your birthday's
they're
in
trolling.
December.
They're trolling.
So you are 19. Oh my god.
Oh fuck. Oh
you're
shit.
Still 19.
Stop playing with me. Nah, that ass word like word two? Like word two? Stop. I ain't no little nigga. You feel what I'm saying? I ain't no little nigga. You feel what I'm saying? Stop playing with niggas like that. It's me, nigga. It's me. It's me. Stop. 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 Stop playing with me like that. You feel what I'm saying? Like, stop. Like, I'm a grown-ass man. Like I do what I want to do. You feel what I'm saying? I'm a grown-ass man. You feel what I'm saying? I already know you looking at me like, damn, this nigga's so sexy right now.
No, I'm
you
looking.
You feel what I'm saying? You looking at me like, damn, this nigga's so sexy right now.
No, I'm you feel looking what I'm at saying? You like
you're not. Stop! Stop! I'm not playing. I'm not about to play that.
Yo.
Like, what are you talking about, bro? I'm not about to play that with you.
You're not even in your 20s
yet. Yo, stop.
Yeah.
You're still a teen.
Stop.
Oh, my boy, a little teenager. I'm probably
forgetting. I would throw you in the air, leave you in the air, have you in the helicopter, have you in the air, you know what I'm saying? Have you in the air, saying? Like, word, we want that word. Stop. Stop.
Leave you in the air, I got it.
Stop.
Stop what?
You going all crazy right now. Like,
me?
Don't go all crazy.
I'm just expressing how you're still 19.
Look at this.
That was a little squeeze.
Did you just touch me? Like, you see how close that was? Like, you know what I'm saying? Stop. Stop.
Oh, shit.
Like, you know what I'm saying? Like, you know what I'm saying?
What is this nigga about to do?
You know what I'm saying? This is how I... Oh, wait.
What is this nigga about to do?
This is... You know what I'm saying? Like...
Why do you got his hands there? But you saw the print? Oh, shit.
This type of vibes I'm getting right now. You know, you want to be my crib and shit like that. This type of vibes I'm getting right now.
Oh, you know shit. What I'm saying? Give her a lap dance. Give her a lap dance. Give her a lap dance.
It's your birthday, so I know you want to ride out. Even if we only go to my house. Sit for Weezy as he sits.
Give her a lap dance. Take the jacket off. Take the jacket off slowly. Pour water on your body.
That's the type of vibes she giving me, bro. You feel me? She giving me them type of vibes. Now say yo, Bop. It's your birthday, oh, I know you want to ride out.
How old is Bach?
Bach's a grown-ass man. You being 20. You being federal
Bach
right
is
now.
20.
You, why are you being
Bach
so federal
20.
Right now?
Bach is 20. You're still 19. I remember when I was 19.
Nigga, bitch, that was a few months ago. What's wrong with you? That was like a year ago. Nigga, that girl was 19, like she having nostalgia, Black Ops 2, some shit. Like she having World at War nostalgia, Modern Warfare. Fuck.
You know what I'm saying?
She had Black Ops 1 nostalgia and shit. I remember when I was 19.
Someone said do it.
Do what? Oh, you want me to do
it? Throw me in there.
The fact that you read that comment is giving me the vibe that you want me to do it.
No.
You feel what I'm saying? Which is okay. You feel me? If you want me to do it.
Which is okay. What?
Nah, no tank top under this jacket.
Why did you say it like an old person?
I just kind of threw the shit on.
Bombies. Why did I say what?
A little bit, you would like want to, you know what I'm saying? What you did. So, nah, no tank top under this.
What are you talking about?
I ain't going to lie to you.
What I did, if you would have had a shirt under there, it would have been the same exact thing.
Stop. Stop.
It's like you put no shirt on for a reason.
Huh?
Yo, plugs, don't even
remember when
this.
You was 19.
Like just go to sleep. You know what I'm saying? Like, go to sleep. Man. Have a good time. Like, don't even touch this, bro.
Mod,
spam that motherfucker up. Kai said don't touch, my nigga.
LS old head.
Someone said story time. Story time about what?
Alright, hold on. We gotta play some slot machines, you know what I'm saying? You feel me? We gotta play not slot machine. What am I talking about? We gotta play some. We gotta play some.
You on my body, you know what I'm saying? Yo, what the fuck? She got my body, you know what I'm saying?
How could I not look keep at you when you're.
Stop. Stop. You on my body, stop.
No.
You know what I'm saying?
Alright.
You know what I'm saying? You're my body, bro. You're my body. You know?
It might be kind of dying out now. So if something crazy happens, I guess those of y'all that are in the stream can let me know something crazy is happening. We could just go to it right quick. But until then, y'all drink Red Bulls regularly? For the 24 hour, they helped. But I haven't touched a Red Bull ever since that 24 hour. But it helped.
Oh my God, why is that everyone helped. Talking about throwing me?
Yo, she wants to get.
Ha ha ha. Very funny.
All the comments she reads is about her getting, like, you know what I'm saying? They're saying a whole lot of other things, too, Shuddy.
I ain't gonna lie, man.
Where's the bathroom?
So you go down.
Uh-huh. Past the rats, make a right. Go down. Where's the cheese?
Uh-huh. And when you get to that green part, you make a left.
She leaving? Nigga said she leaving. Oh, she's leaving, bro.
You know what I'm saying? Like, she on my dick. Yo, chat, what should I do, chat? Chat, y'all be thinking, chat, I ain't gonna lie, bro. I'm very disappointed in y'all, bro.
I'm very disappointed in y'all, bro.
Nigga said you know she... I'm saying, chat? I'm really disappointed in y'all, niggas.
She jumping out the window.
Chad, let me tell you why I'm really disappointed in y'all niggas. Because y'all keep telling me to kiss her, bro. I'm not kissing her, bro. Stop playing.
Kai Ross.
That ass, bro. Stop playing. I'm not kissing her.
Kai Ross.
Y'all niggas is bugging out. You feel what I'm saying, Chad? On top of
that. Aiden Cenat.
Y'all talking about prank her. How should I prank her? Grab her neck? No, bro.
What the fuck, though? That's crazy.
I don't understand, bro. You know what I'm saying? I'm going to lose a lot of my girl. Like, a lot of my, like, the girls, like, a girl that I talk, like, girls that I talk to, bro. They're going to be like, nah, bro.
Nigga, you didn't care when you.
Davis, you're weird as fuck.
When the fuck did I ever stop you? You know what I'm saying? I got Tiana Trump coming up. Yeah.
Davis, you're dead ass weird as fuck, Davis. Davis, you're weird as fuck. You're weird as fuck, but chat, look.
Ask her out, prank.
Chat, look. Chat, what should I do? Like, grab a thaw type shit?
You already did that.
Type shit. Yo, Pugs, don't even think about touching it so your channel's getting touched, nigga. Chat, I ain't gonna lie, she on my body, chat. You know what I'm saying? Like, I already knew that was gonna happen. Prank her. What should I do? Like,
what should he do? What should he do? She coming back?
Think, bro. Grab her neck? Bro, nah, grabbing her neck is crazy, bro. Ain't that TLS?
No, grabbing her neck is, you niggas is fucking horny. Why the fuck would you grab her neck?
Y'all don't understand, bro.
That's like TikTok levels of cringe.
Y'all know how y'all little kids are. Y'all about to go run around with this. I'm talking to my young niggas. My young niggas be crazy. All my young niggas, my older niggas, they be knowing what type of time it on y'all. Sometimes I be geeking too, though. Oh, in the meantime, let me go and promote. You know what I'm saying? I'm a W marketer. Everybody go join the Discord. We at 50,000 in the Discord. Join the Discord chat. Join the Discord. I'm not ending stream. Just join the Discord chat. Join the Discord. So y'all get updated on YouTube videos. All that. You feel what I'm saying? Join the Discord. If you're not in Discord, make sure y'all follow up.
Alright, we're gonna hop on Claw you right now, chat. You about to hop on you know what I'm saying? I'm trying to win some things that I'm trying to win some. Oh shit.
We just hit
this big get more dressed. She look different. Oh, she put the coat on. Was it around her waist or some shit?
So what I miss?
He was just chatting. I ain't gonna lie. They was just chatting. I ain't gonna lie. We was talking about like, they was talking about like, yo, like, you know what I'm saying?
Grab her what? Titties.
Indeed. Why? Why? Why?
Yo, you.
Huh? Different. You said what?
I said what?
Oh, no, they was just talking about regular shit.
Got the phone out, nah, yeah.
You wanna know what?
Yeah.
Oh, nah, they were talking about, how they saying W streamer, basically. Like, I got them good content, and, like, they about to go Not everybody to go to sleep, but this is a good stream before they go to sleep type shit.
That's good. Anything else?
They was just saying, like, how I would, like, you wouldn't be able to handle me neither. You feel what I'm saying? Like, things like that. They like, you wouldn't be able to,
you
like...
You don't have to use them.
Stop!
For yourself. Stop.
What? You can't... Like, I already told you that. I'm just saying what they said. Emily, I'm not the one. Is. Chat, facts or not, y'all said that. She wouldn't be able to handle... Facts or not, chat. Keep it a stack. They saying facts.
He said cap.
One. 1% to 99.
No. Someone just said cap, cap, cap again. Cap. Cap.
Majority is saying facts.
Yo, some of you niggas, so you niggas is ops.
There's no liars.
Yeah. Yeah.
Some of you niggas is ops.
Facts. He, nah, you know Bach don't lie.
What's Bach's her nipple?
Let's keep it a stack, man.
Bro.
You know what I'm saying?
What's there to handle?
It's a lot of things that you might not be able to handle, like, mentally. Physically.
Oh shit. Yo, yes.
Physically.
Oh, she laughing at that.
You know what I'm saying? Like physically.
I ain't gonna lie, Kai.
Fahrenheit.
Oh my god.
What does that mean?
There's not much to handle.
Height don't mean nothing. Height don't mean nothing.
Yo.
How you saying height for? Height don't mean not a damn thing.
We're not that far.
But anyways, mentally.
Mentally. Physically. What are you gonna do, drain me? Mentally?
Physically. Sexually. Give me a few hints, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
So how many bodies do you have, Kai?
I'm gonna be honest with you. I really don't be out here going crazy because I don't feel like, because I don't feel like, I feel like that's bad. Not saying I'm bougie, but like I just like to move a little bit. You know what I'm saying? Like to myself when it comes to that. Because I don't want anybody to say.
I go out my boy so, out.
They already know it. Stop saying 73, bro. Why y'all keep saying 73?
More than look, me. And I'm real ones know how much body I'm 5 years older.
Real ones, how much bodies do
like
I have?
Like 4 years older than him. Like 4.5 years older than him.
Nine?
No. Minus two. Seven. I got seven. Okay. I know a joke, man. Now you got seven. It's so low.
Nah,
don't be focused on that. You feel what I'm saying? Or especially if like, I don't know. I just don't feel like
is who it worse than TK?
Thanks for the chat not to cap. I don't know why they try to fuck like with
him
you.
And TK got around
427 people was lying. You feel me? But I got seven. You know what I'm saying? Nothing crazy. That's seven. How much do you have?
Me?
Who else is in the room?
Me?
More than you, but she gonna, I mean, more than what you said, but she's not gonna say that.
How many bodies do you think I have?
Is she real? She says like 12 or some shit.
I tell you.
And then I respect
them. I don't know.
That's probably what is around.
I really don't know.
Okay, but if you had to make a guess.
It's probably like, if we being 100, that shit probably like.
Some people say one.
Three.
No, yeah. That's
you got three.
People keep saying 77 bodies for you.
Yeah, because I lied to Tiana because she didn't like niggas that had low bodies. So I had to lie. Nah, but Tiana on my body though, no cap.
Yeah, multiplied it.
Like
by
Tiana
three.
Another person that can't handle me.
I think you can't handle her.
Stop. Stop it.
She can't handle her.
Stop.
Doesn't she have a kid too?
Nope. I don't know. Does
she does.
Does Tiana have a kid, chat?
Fuck no.
I'm pretty sure she has a kid.
Talk about her friend.
By who?
Does she?
No. Where did you get that from?
Tiana Trump, right?
Yes. Tiana not going to have no damn kid to slow down her career. If she has a kid, her career gets slowed down, literally. Like, she can work.
I know her friend Brittany got a jit.
Nigga Bach. And I just keep telling you, I think, because I squeeze it out, leave it up.
Tell me if anything happens.
Bro, I can't find it, but I could have swore she had a kid.
Nah, she don't.
Some of y'all gonna say her.
Tiana Trump.
Yeah.
No. She don't.
I'm finna play me some clubs.